just the other day my brother got killed. It might be worth what you hang, but the project's where I live. I see my partners on the corner cold serving the dope thing. I see no dream, instead I see more things. When I'm on the cut, I often wonder, for every dollar I make, the white folks make 100. And I can understand why niggas sell cake, cause every nigga got it good as the next man. And white folks know that there will always be dope, because they always have a kid that's starving and broke. And now they wanna try to seize the crack and drug dealing. Know that there will only lead to more and more killing. A nigga gotta still deal with the fucking police. I give them an alias to tell them they don't know me. For some strange reason, they still take me in. Trying to get a nigga to do time in a pen on a motherfucking murder. Got mistaken identity.
Why's that?
Cause the ghetto is a motherfucking trap.
Murder. Kicking the funky shit that you never even heard. I'm talking about the motherfucking ghetto, where many punk bitches get killed, ho. But I don't give a fuck about that, G, cause I'm rolling with a sick ass posse. I met a kingpin, said he wanna keep. I didn't know he was the motherfucking police. I said fuck and kicked him in his knees, and got away across the street in some trees. I started laughing, saying damn, he done slacked up. Little did I know the 5-0 done had back up. All I heard was freeze. With 3 bullets to my back, I fell to my knees. I started screaming and crying. Everything getting black, yo, I'm dying. All I could remember, thought I always catch a bullet from a gang member. Then the ambulance came. Paramedics asking me my motherfucking name. Damn, I almost choked. I made it. Why I wanna live, man? I think I'm crazy. Now I'm going to the pen. But I don't give a fuck, cause I'll be out in 10. All that shit because I'm tired of eating scrap. The ghetto is a trap.
Trippin' on life, cause 5-0 was right round a corner. And mama say, boy, pray, you better be glad it wasn't you that got blew away. Killed in a dope game, or probably clapped out on life in the motherfucking dice game. Cause in the game of life, it has one rule. Watch your ass, count your money, don't be a fool. And don't fuck with a broke bitch, cause if you fuck with a broke bitch, it get you in the fucking ditch. So you can play the role of a dummy, fakin' a bitch like it when a bitch really like your money. Now that don't mean shit, nigga. You better sleep with one eye, but then keep your finger on the fucking trigger. A go out like Jack. Jack died in the projects, and Jill got another fucking nigga black. Or you can go out like a clucker and end up 6 feet deep, motherfucker. Or listen to what I say, cause in the ghetto every day somebody else get blown away. Cause that has no A. Smoked out dope fiends on a motherfucking rampage. So I refuse to be caught, not scrapped. When I'm walking through the ghetto, knowing that the ghetto is a trap.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying, a real untouchable in this motherfucker. I know a lot of motherfuckers killing up each other, you know what I'm saying, but that shit is nonsense, you know what I'm saying, that don't make no motherfucking sense. But y'all know the ghetto is a motherfucking trap, so why you won't play the role and get into the motherfucking trap, you know what I'm saying, you get popped, that's what I mean, cause you caught in the motherfucking trap. But anyway, we gotta rise up out this motherfucker, cause they say all the cream rise to the top, and that ain't no bullshit. But check this out, don't be caught in the ghetto, cause the ghetto is a motherfucking trap.